A Malaysian flight attendant has been sentenced to almost a decade behind bars for smuggling drugs into Melbourne in her underwear. Zaili Zainal was shown mercy by the judge because she committed the crimes to help her sick daughter. Court reporter Eliza Rugg.
It took Zaili Zainal 3 months to learn how to walk through the airport with heroin strapped to her body. It wasn't enough to fool Border Force officers at Melbourne Airport, and today the Malindo air hostess was jailed for 9.5 years. On 8 trips from Malaysia to Melbourne, the flight attendant smuggled 1 kilogram packages of heroin, referred to as tickets. They had a total street value of almost $3 million, but Zaili Zainal only pocketed a fraction of that, $6,500. The mother of three was recruited to become a courier in an international syndicate in October 2018 after colleagues found out she needed money to pay the hospital bills for her chronically ill daughter.
You were desperate to raise money to pay for the operations your daughter needs to improve her quality of life.
After touching down at Tullamarine, Zainal would meet with a woman at a city hotel to exchange the drugs for cash. She later told investigators she thought the packages were cannabis, not heroin. The judge ruled she deserved some leniency.
Zaili Zainal could be freed in 3 years to be deported back to Malaysia. If she'd been caught in her home country, she likely would have received the death penalty.
Eliza Rugg, 9 News.